Isang Pinay motorsports driver ang sasabak sa patimpalak sa Pransa. At ang good news, siya ang ka-isa-isang Asyano na sasali sa kompetisyon ng FIA Girls on Track Rising Stars. Atin siyang kilalanin sa report ni PB Publico.
Girl power! Yan ang pinatunayan ng 16-year-old Pinay na pasok sa FIA Girls on Track Rising Stars sa France. Ayon sa atletang si Bianca Bustamante, isang karangalan para sa kanya na makapasok sa naturang kompetisyon, lalo na at hindi niya inaasahang siya ang nag-iisang atletang Asyano na makakatungtong dito.
Each country has an ASN, which is the company that gets all the license. So they nominate a driver to select by the FIA, and whoever gets selected gets to go to France to compete for the shootout. And I was so shocked when I found out that I was the only Asian to be selected out of everyone that passed over 70 drivers.
Kwento ni Bianca, 3 taong gulang lang siya nang una siyang humawak ng manibela. At sa edad na 6, sumali na siya sa isang kompetisyon.
Actually, my dad was a former carter, so everything I knew was initially from him. And I just saw him drive and realized that I wanted to take part of the family sport. And I first drove a cart at the age of 3. It was a baby car that my dad bought. And ever since then, I was just driving around till I reached the age of 6, which was the age for legal competition.
Sinabi ni Bustamante na inihahanda na niya ang kanyang sarili mentally and physically matapos makuha ang slot. On track na on track din ang kanyang team para maihanda siya sa nasabing laban. Patuloy rin ang kanilang pagsunod sa quarantine protocols para makapagsanay sa Clark International Circuit. Pinatunayan din ni Bianca na kayang-kaya niyang makipagsabayan sa mga kalalakihan kung motorsports ang pagbabatayan.
So what was it like to be a female on a male-dominated sport and you're only...
Actually, it was very scary at first when I saw that I was the only female and like there weren't other girls at the track, but at the same time, it inspired me that I was so different from the others, but actually, we weren't so different. In the end, we're all athletes, and that thinking led me to excel in motorsport, that, you know, I actually can compete with them and outdrive some of them and most of them and win a lot of competitions.
Pero ano nga ba ang ultimate dream niya bilang isang race car driver?
My ultimate dream, I think everyone's car enthusiast or racer's dream is to be an F1 driver. And right now, there's no actually current female F1 driver. And there hasn't been for a very long time. So if I were to become one, that's just the goal. And I'm working on that.
Si Bianca ay 3-time Macau International Kart GP champion, 2-time overall Junior Asian Karting Open champion, at 3-time Philippine Driver of the Year in karting. Sa likod ng manibela, pumapagaspas ang galing ni Bianca. Para sa Eagle News, ako si Phoebe Publico. We live in interesting times.